By default, race timers display the countdown clock in an hours, minutes, and seconds format. But what if you want to change that? On the main screen, click the little hours, minutes, and seconds icon. You can now change the format of the countdown display from this drop-down list. You can have just seconds, minutes and seconds, hours, minutes, seconds and milliseconds, and a few other choices. Be sure to give our countdown display option a try.